Businesses commonly enforce strict firewall policies that block external access to their data sources. This presents a challenge when such businesses need to access their data from the cloud for analytics. Qlik Data Gateway Direct Access overcomes this challenge by eliminating the need to open inbound firewall ports. Operating behind your organization firewall, Qlik Data Gateway Direct Access allows Qlik Cloud application to securely access behind the firewall data over a mutually authenticated and encrypted connection. Setting up Data Gateway Direct Access involves procedures that need to be performed both in the management console and on the Direct Access Gateway server. First, download Qlik Data Gateway Direct Access. In Qlik Cloud, open the management console. In the left panel of the management console, under Configuration, select Data Gateways. Click the Deploy button. In the dialog, select Data Gateway Direct Access and accept the Qlik Customer Agreement, then click Download. The Data Gateway Direct Access setup file will be downloaded to your machine. When the download is complete, copy the setup file to a Windows Server machine behind the firewall, as close as possible to your data sources. Make sure the machine can communicate with Qlik Cloud and with your data sources. As this is a Windows Server machine, we will run the installation on this machine. The Direct Access Gateway requires Microsoft .NET 6 or later. When the .NET installation completes, run again the Direct Access Gateway setup. Continue clicking Next until setup is complete. During setup, you can optionally change the default installation path. Click Install. On the Direct Access Gateway server, open a command prompt and change the working directory to the Connector Agent subfolder that with the default installation can be found at the following path. The first command is used to set your Qlik Cloud tenant. Add the command followed by your tenant URL. Then generate the registration key using the following command. Next, we are going to show the registration key using this command. Copy the entire key. You will need to paste it into the management console in the next stage. In the management console, under Data Gateways, click the Create button. In the dialog, specify a name for the gateway and optionally provide a description. From the Gateway Type drop-down list, select Direct Access. From the Gateway Space Availability drop-down list, select a space. Paste the registration key you generated earlier into the key field. When done, click Create. The gateway is added enabled to the gateways list. On the Direct Access Gateway server, open a command prompt and change the working directory to the Connector Agent subfolder. Then, run the following command. A confirmation that the service started successfully will be shown. Open the Windows Service Console and start the Qlik Data Gateway Direct Access service. Locate your gateway in the Data Gateways list and verify that its status is connected. You can then proceed to add a data connection to your data source. Gateway compliant data sources can be identified by the word via direct access gateway, which appear in parentheses after the source type. Now you can connect to your data source using the data gateway connection. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching!